London City Airport. Doesn't have a lounge, but has good Wi-Fi though, and that's most important. Having some coffee with none other than... Hola!
As in hello, but spelled differently.
Are you excited for our adventure?
I am, yes indeed.
0 to 100, how excited?
110.
Do you know what you're getting yourself into?
Well, this is a preview.
Oh dear.
So one gin and tonic, one gin and soda, that's what you
said. No, one tequila soda.
Tequila.
It's not going down.
It's not going down. Wrong time to buy drinks when the flight is boarding. Now we have to down it.
By boarding, we take another 15 minutes.
Struggling. Woo! Made it to the top. Trust us to get on at the back when we need to be at the front. Sorry. Oh my God.
That is us.
Hello.
Nice Range Rover.
Thank you. Bye.
Bring another one in.
All right.
So you think what I'm thinking? Oh. Yes.
God, our boobs look amazing in this flight.
It's true.
It's true.
Double D's.
Triple. You know I'm tired of living like a ghost. God only knows I've given more than most. Shades are ready. Good morning. So I'm here in my little bedroom. We arrived yesterday evening and we're flying tomorrow morning. Yeah, very short trip, but one action adventure. Sometimes they're the best, the spontaneous, you know, get it done, we're recording, okay, I was just checking. Yeah, still an amateur here. Anyway, last night was so much fun. We arrived at the villa, put our bags down, took some quick pictures for our blog before the sun went down, had some dinner at this amazing restaurant called Cochincha. It had like loads of vegan options, so I was very happy. And then we just chilled. We didn't go out crazy because tonight is a big night. I'm gonna have some breakfast now and then going to go to the town and explore a little bit. So we're packing it all in. But I hope you enjoy this little video from Ibiza. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button below if you're not yet subscribed. And I will see you guys after I've had my coffee.
Oh no, what have you got? Have you got enough food there?
All right, had some coffee, feeling a little bit more awake. I now need to get ready. Not sure I brought enough makeup bags. It's makeup and skincare and hair care, okay?
Obviously cut this out.
I will, yeah.
So
We're going to town, check it out. It's quite bright now. Are you excited? How's this trip going so far?
I can't wait. Yeah, it's been brilliant.
Yeah. Are you feeling quite rested and like ready for tomorrow?
Yeah, I am. To be honest, we should have got up maybe a bit earlier.
I know. We took our time.
But it's fine.
But it's just so relaxing here.
We managed to get everything done.
Yeah, we did. I filmed a video together where I do like a Q&A. Or a challenge video together. That would
Which
be fun.
One? What challenge do you want to do?
I don't know, something adventurous. Maybe you guys can tell us what we should do.
Suggestions.
Please, in the comments box.
In the comment box below.
She's got
I've always wanted to do. Comment below, any suggestions, anything else. I'll link everything I'm wearing down below.
That was good.
As good as I can
do.
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, let's go. We're going to check out the town, see the talent, the local talent.
Yeah.
Photos.
Get some ice cream, which we're not going to eat.
Are you not eating ice cream?
I'll see how I feel. Oh, it's all fun and games when you hang out with vloggers.
We are in Ibiza Old Town. We have found the perfect spot to take some pretty pictures. Look at this vision.
It's over, I'll never be sober. I couldn't believe, but now I'm so high. And now that it's over, I'll never be sober.
We've just come to the best spot and we have to leave. Looks so cool. How do you feel right now?
I feel gutted because we can't go there.
You come to Ibiza, don't do it in 24 hours or 48 hours. There's not enough time to see everything. But we're still gonna try. Quick outfit change. And we're now looking for a little location to shoot this. Oh, so pretty here, so many different places.
You wanted something?
What about paella?
You have good paella?
Yes, ma'am, yes.
We have to come back, thank you. Designer fashion for you. This is my very first time being in this part of the old town, and it's really stunning. We've got high security, so mind out for the dogs. They really do bite. Do you want something to drink? We've got some tequila.
Ooh, maybe later.
This table is really good for doing more yoga exercise, stretching out the muscles, getting like really limber. It's a really nice table. Hi. You can go in, it's fine. Just showing around the house.
Will you be cooking something for us?
Yes, what would you like?
What can you make? Apart from vegan dishes.
What's happened to my skirt? Excuse me, this is the style. I thought we were friends. Okay. Zhenya has prepared a meal for us, three girls in our dressing gowns.
Romantic evening for
Very romantic evening in Ibiza.
Just before we go out. And
we're not going out. We're good girls. We're doing something crazy. We have to go to the airport. Four.
At least you're gonna get there 9 in the morning.
We have to pack. Yeah, let's put them in the suitcases in the car and then get the driver to pick us up from the club and go straight to the airport to get to
can.
You'll be fine.
No sleep.
Cheers, girl.
I need an outro. So show them your watermelons. Not literally, but.
Oh, wait, we need a thumbnail.
That's good.